is this, and it's bomb. It's bomb for your edges. People canceled it. I don't know why. It's not canceled for me. People said it made their hair fall out. It ain't made my hair fall out.
Put your head on my shoulder.
Hey y'all, it's Crystal J back with another wash and go. I apologize for my face, y'all. I'm breaking out ever since I used some old ass foundation, y'all. But as you can see, I just washed my face. I'm looking flushed, looking like I got hella acne and breakouts all over the damn place. And my shirt's wet. That's because of my hair. I just washed my hair, y'all. And today, I'm going to be doing a wash and go with only one product, Eco Styler Gel. So y'all, I keep hearing about people using Eco Styler Gel only for their wash and goes, and they should be looking bomb, you know what I'm saying? They should be looking bouncy and curly and shit, you know what I'm saying? And I'm like, it might work for me. So let's just give it a go. I got my towel in case I gotta wipe off some shit. And as y'all know from my previous wash and go video, either I put oil on my head first or I comb it first. But tonight I'm gonna comb it first. So as usual, split it down the side. That's what I usually do. Start combing. My shit nappy. Like, I believe I said this before, but my shit is so nappy. It takes me literally like almost an hour just to do my hair in the shower because that shit nappy. And then it be taking out a whole bunch of hair whenever I comb it. I be like, fuck, I'm just about to still got hair on my dang head. You know? So just comb through it. Feel like I'm combing fast, but it don't hurt at all. I did most of my combing in the goddamn shower. So, comb the other side. Y'all can comb gently if y'all tender-headed, you know. I'm a little tender-headed in the shower. But I combed most of this already. It's probably gonna be like hella hair on my dang bed. Okay, and then I am going to use the main growth oil like I showed previously on my channel plenty of times. Put some at the back, sides, middle. Rub it in. Rub it in slightly. I gotta put this shit in my hair because I just want my hair to grow, you feel me? Okay, and then I am just going to apply the Eco Styler Gel to parts of my hair. So if y'all didn't hear about Eco Styler Gel already, it is this, and it's bomb. It's bomb for your edges. People canceled it. I don't know why. It's not canceled for me. People said it made their hair fall out. It ain't made my hair fall out. No jinx, hon, no jinx, but I like it. I like the product. I want to try the, I think it's called Unicorn Eco Styler Gel, or it's just Sparkly Eco Styler Gel. I forgot what it was called, but I want to try that. On the front, it says Eco Style Professional Styling Gel, Olive Oil, Alcohol Free, Max Hold 10, for all hair types, moisturizes hair and scalp, tames frizz, no flake, no tack, anti-itch. So yeah, that's basically true. I used this plenty of times in the past. And at the back, I don't know if y'all can see that. It says olive oil, directions apply to dry or wet hair, work desired amount through hair and style. Ingredients. Y'all already know, bear with me.
Water, aqua, carbomere, triet, cinnamide, hydrolyzed whey protein, PVP, glycerin, sodium, hydroxymethyl glycinate, woo, hey, never that long, polysorbate, 20, tetra sodium, EDTA, Olea Europaea, olive fruit oil, fragrance, 40 yellow 5, love and pride.
Oh, I like that. That's cute. Just say love and pride at the end. I never noticed that. So yeah, it say right here, Eco Style Olive Oil Styling Gel is made with 100% pure olive oil. Olive oil helps your scalp naturally regulate its own moisturizing system. Olive oil helps attract moisture to the scalp and holds it in. Like all our styling gels, it is weightless and will leave your hair with a healthy shine and superior hold. And it also says all this shit in Espanol. Period. Okay. open it and apply it to different sections. My hair not even wet no more. That's why I hate doing wash and go videos, because my shit does not be wet no more. Oh my gosh, I hope I'm not applying too much. Like, this is what I was afraid of. Like, I thought it was gonna make my hair like, I was afraid of it making my hair too weighed down, you know what I'm saying? I don't know, I never put it on my actual hair before. It's kind of weird. It feels weird. But y'all watching girls be bomb with it, so I guess. Put some at the side. I just hope this shit not gonna be looking all stringy and shit, you know? I guess it's looking okay. When I tell you that my hair be shedding, y'all, gee. It be shedding. Like, it's probably hella hair in this can right now, because I'm shedding that much right now, and I just feel like, put some at the back. I got a lot of hair, and I am so surprised that I still have this much hair, because my shit be shedding. Can't forget the edges while we at it, you know what I'm saying? I'm not gonna put too much on. I think I got the right amount on already, but like, just put a little bit more at the back, because the back of my hair tend to be dry as hell. I put too much right here. Oh my god, I'm good. So yeah, I could see a different curl pattern already. Like, it's really bouncy and curly. Like usual, I'm gonna come back to y'all when my hair is completely dry and show y'all the finished results. Hey y'all, I'm back, and I can see what they said when they said Eco Styler Gel makes your hair look wet. Like, it gives y'all that wet look, you know what I'm saying? And I really like it. Look at that curl, G. Look at that curl pattern. I just scrunched it, you know, I don't have a diffuser. But it does give you that wet look, and I really like it. I guess experimenting is good, because I'm definitely gonna be trying this again. So y'all, if y'all like the video, give it a thumbs up, subscribe, leave a comment if y'all want, click the bell icon so you can get a notification every time I post a brand new video. And I will see y'all on the next one. Bye.